That's a turbo prop.
Use the jet engine to turn.
This is the newer one I was going to get.
Checked out in the shadows of his life have gone.
Inside cabin. Alright, first thing I do is verify I've got all the certificates needed in this airplane. Aero stands for aircraft registration. Locked and everything. Top of the water line. Again, I just check the windows. Just check the other side for cracks, anything, see if there's any slack in it. Elevator, I just kind of feel and look at the bolts and pins and stuff to make sure they're all good. Pressure of the air.
Oh, okay.
So I gotta make sure it's not plugged or anything. I guess right. Dragonflies like laying their eggs.
It's all incorporated.
Now, if we had an instructor, then it'd be like another $40 an hour. Tell them what you're paying. Oh, I rolled. This airplane doesn't weigh very much. The world's baddest guy weighed almost as much as this airplane does.
Is this only about 1,000 or 12,000 pounds?
It's about